Just taking out some good quality time with your children, quality time with your spouse, quality time by yourself. Maybe just walking, getting some fresh air, getting your prayer walk in. Okay. So those are just some ideas, but I want you to come up with your own things that you know already nourishes you. Okay. And my-